Hello everybody, this is Salaminyzer with Let's Play Fire Emblem The Sacred Stones, Part 27. I have done this about probably 499 times, so this is my 500th attempt. No, I'm not serious, but it feels like it, because nothing seems to ever, like, nothing has really been going my way. So, essentially, I've been having trouble with this level because Marissa kills the people I like. Tana, the reason I just went and basically kamikaze'd Tana, is because here Marissa and the Crimson Flash kills people with critical hits. And critical hits are not fun things, because as you probably, you know, can guess, is that critical hits kill. And if they are enemy critical hits, they kill your people. And that's not fun. And watch. Bam! And that's what she does, except she criticals on people I like. And so it's not cool. And this happens almost exactly the same every time. But I don't care, because it works out for me. And as long as it works out for me, then I can post a video, which is what I hopefully will get to do. I hopefully will have this one done soon. Yes, yes indeed. Yes indeed. And yes, Erica gets almost pwned. But it looks like I'm going to be getting away. Run! Get out of the way. I'm gonna try and not kill her. Kill Marissa, because I wanna get her sword really bad. Hopefully she, you know, comes up this way. Let's see. Yeah, I better get out of her range. See if Garrett can pwn. Bam! Shabam! That's very good. Things are going my way. The one time that it actually did work out, my game glitched on me. And that was not a happy, fun time. That was a sadness time, because it glitched out and the whole entire 3 minutes of the video was screwed up in volume, and it was all messed up and desynced, and everything you could think of was wrong with it. And it was like 10 seconds of just nothing, and the video was going, and all of a sudden my voice just stops mid-sentence, and it got pretty much, yeah, messed up. Quite a bit messed up, actually. And hopefully no glitching. Please no glitching, because then I can post this episode. But yes, Marissa, hopefully I can get her, because last time when I did this, Marissa, yeah, came up here. I didn't even see her do that. Talk! Make sure you talk. Chief! Whoa. Yeah, 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 yeah. That was really random. And now Marissa is going to come on our side. Just like that? You know what this will do to your reputation? She's happy to come on our team, which is, you know, helpful. You need to die. Bam! I just thought, you know what? That person needs to die. She does. And she is actually really close to leveling up. And she, or leveling up to level 20. And then she can be a sniper, which would be fun. I do have no reinforcements come from here. And here. Just a couple of reinforcements. Which is pretty much, Gilliam can take them all out, and I think Naimi will be able to take all of them all out, because they're all Pegasus Knights, and she can just pwn them up. I'm going to wait to open that door. I'm going to wait until it seems the correct time. As you can tell, that will probably be when I have more people. Darn, Colm! Grr! That is not cool. 68% hit. That's depressing. That's a real burner. Hit. Good, Colm. Hit! Maybe things will actually go well this recording. Oh, please no glitching. Oh, hello. How are you doing? You are attacking me from long range. I love Melissa. Ooh! I can tell the future, because I know that those people are coming. Happy days. Now, one of them is a Falco Knight. They are the... This is what Pegasus Knights promote into. They promote into Falco Knights, and boom, I kill one. They give a lot more experience because they're a promoted unit. And they are awesome. And then here's this guy, Ranger. They can use swords and bows. And they can... Archers like Naimi will have the option to promote into a Ranger. But there's a good chance I won't promote her into a Ranger because I like promoting her into a Sniper. Because Snipers are awesome. So, good luck. Tethys and... Okay, Rainy, I want you to be quiet. This is what Tethys can do. No, actually, you know what? No. I'm gonna go down here. Moving up. Up and around. Around the bend. I don't think anybody needs to be healed, so that's okay. Essentially, just, you know, leave Calm there and... Oh, snap! Snap! Calm! Please don't be pwned! I do not want you to be pwned! You've missed twice! Oh my gosh! What just happened? No, hopefully that didn't glitch out, because I am nine carrying. Everything seems to be going wrong for me today. Maybe today is just not my day. Today is definitely just not my day. Come on, Colm. Yes! Maybe things will take a turn for the better. Because I think... Wow. Wow, that was interesting. Had to cough all of a sudden, but... Yeah, I think that only glitched out on the emulator, not on the recording. Because if it glitches out on the recording, you're screwed. You know you're screwed. And luckily, Colm gets a fail level up. So, that's always a good thing. My luck seems to be going back and forth. Back and forth. Wow, that was kind of coincidental, but I'll take coincidental things. I think the Crimson Flash, on a random note, is a little bit too much of a name for Marissa. I don't think she's actually that good. And Gilliam will pwn up these people pretty easily. Look at that, it stabs directly through him. If you watch, okay, see if another guy can come and get it. Because the lance goes right through him. And Gilliam is soon going to be a general, which will be awesome, happy, fun times. And he will probably be good. Look at this. Boom, directly through him. You can see the lance penetrate his body. I mean, that's crazy. And he just, like, takes it and it hits zero. It's like it's not even, like, he's, like, doing it between his arm or something. It's crazy. And hello, I know, you like to attack me and miss. Because that's what you do. Crud, Bowman. One. Oh, one damage. I don't think Gilliam's actually been damaged in a long time. That's pretty wild. And you go here and kill this guy. So yeah, see, watch. Ready? One more time. Directly. Oh, we missed this time. But see, you can see how that would go directly through the armor. And Gilliam just takes it. Takes it like a stinking champ. Eon. Exit. Attack. Iron Bow. Smoked for 28 damage. Boom. Smoked. That's a good one. Smoked. Defense 5. Attack 10. She won't be 9. If I dance, see, listen. Shh. Deedly, deedly. Yes, that is the amazing dancing music that Tethys is just awesome. Because I probably won't use Tethys because she really has no battle value. You know, she's really not that great in battling. One, because Colm's sword ran out. That's sad. Yes, his sword ran out. But that's all the time I have, so it looks like I'm going to be saying goodbye. Thanks for watching, and hopefully this episode gets put up. This is Salaminyzer saying goodbye.